Hello guys, here is the new video you all have been asking for. A huge update is coming out today with some huge changes. So in this video we will be covering all of the things which will be coming in this update. So let's get started. One of the things which will come in this update will be a new female character. In order to buy her, you will have to spend 399 diamonds. And yeah, there is no way to get diamonds without purchasing them. Her name is the Racequeen Misha. Also, she is coming with a new vehicle, which looks like a quad bike. It is going to be a four-wheeler and two-seater, in which one person will be driving and another one will be shooting. Moving on, here is the grenade launcher, which will be the most powerful weapon in the Free Fire history and will have its debut today. You can see in this video that it does not use grenades as ammo or bullets. It will have its separate kind of ammo. Which ammo it will use is still not revealed. I think it will be a surprise for us all. Next things are mushrooms. Yeah, I know, mushrooms. I don't know why they added it, but I think it will heal players. I'm not gonna talk much about it, so I will just go to the next update. Hoverboard landing. We will be landing with a hoverboard or snowboard something, which will, I don't know how, it is just for show. A new game mode will be added. I will keep it a secret and let you guys comment in the comment section how was your experience with this new game mode, which is death race. A new jumping animation will be added to the game. It will be very helpful for the people who loves jumping from the window. It is just like the PUBG's jumping animation. That's everything about this update. And one more thing, developers have said that they will make Misha available for gold, which will be the best thing for poor players like me. Of course I will not waste my money on some shitty diamonds. I also have a simple task for you guys. Comment down below what updates you want in future. Thanks for watching and stay tuned and like, share and subscribe.